shit. Okay. Alright, let me try it.
Do it. 6 credits. Get it.
Today.
Guys, the inside of the part of the place, but we'll see what this place is like. Here we go. That might be too small. Oh, that's like perfect. I did this one, large.
If you guys need any help with your helmets, let me know, I can help you out. If you have any keys, wallets, phones, anything you don't want to fly out on the track, go ahead and use these lockers here.
What card am I on? I'm Chris.
You're
number,
Chris?
I'm number five.
You're number five, so you'll end up being number 14.
Okay.
You almost got it. Back through the bottom one, and then snap right above both those.
Okay, thank you.
Yep, number 14.
Oh yeah, boy.
What good?
I'll tell you my YouTube if you want.
Oh, say it later, bro.
Reverse, reverse button, or do you use brake for reverse? Is that just buttons, or do you use those?
Those you press the buttons on the reverse.
Okay, so you hit
you're
it.
You're not gonna really need it unless you
okay.
Spin
out. But you have to hit it to go in reverse.
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah. Gas is on that. You know.
Yeah. Got you. Thank you, bro.
Yep.
Yes, sir. Perfect. All right, here we go. Let's go. First race of two. I'm ready to do this. Let's go. Got my buddy Dennis with us. We got to stop and go. Able to move the seat back a little bit or no?
Oh, you can let your loose your pedals.
Okay, how do you move the pedals?
So put your feet down on the silver. Hold up.
On the silver?
Silver, yeah.
Okay.
Yeah, no, the silver part.
Oh, at the bottom?
Put your toe in there. Yeah. And on both sides. There you go. And then push your muff off. There you go.
All right, that's good. Right there, yeah. Awesome, thank you. Got you, bud. Here we go, boys. This is fun. Let's go.
You can start coming forward. Stop here for a minute. Go ahead.
I'm going slow right now. Full throttle. We got these under control. This is different than the one out in Sterling Heights. This is gonna be fun though. We got a bridge. I'm gonna fire. driving it, boy. I know you weren't. We're good. Woo! Let's go!
Second.
That's only the first race, but we're gonna go ahead and wait for us to go for race two. But until then, we'll catch you guys in a minute. My life is charging.
Yeah.
Let's do this. Move the pedals up a little bit.
That way?
Yeah.
All right, go ahead and push as hard as you can for me. There you go, there you go, there you go.
Right there.
Right there?
Perfect. Thank you.
Yep, is the steering wheel where it is.
Maybe down a little bit?
Down a little bit.
Oh, damn, I didn't know you had, okay, awesome. Thank you, sir.
Yep.
Yeah, Oh, that was funny. You see me racing last race? Yeah. I was killing it. Yeah, I can't see behind me. I didn't even use it. I didn't use it. I tried to hit it on mine, it didn't work. Dennis, let's go. Right? That's all you're gonna see is the back of my cart. Here we go, race number two. I'm first this time, let's do it. I get a good race. Show these guys how fast I really am. I got Dennis behind me. This is gonna be fun, let's do it.
All right! You gotta race with A!
Chris, don't stop me if I can.
You guys wanna go fast? We have to keep the race safe, meaning no bumping into each other, and do not slam into the walls. You have a brake for a reason. Again, if you want to race fast, we have to race safe. Everybody understand?
Got it.
Awesome. It's going to be a 10-lap race. My buddy over there will have two flags. When he waves his white flag, that means one more lap. When he waves his checkered flag, that's last lap, time to come in and park. Any questions, comments, or concerns?
No, sir.
Awesome. We're going to bring this row forward. We're going to space you out a little bit just because it is a race for best lap, not for first, second, third. We start coming forward.
Let's keep going.
Yep. Keep going straight out.
Thank you. Oh my god, that was wild. Oh, some stuff in my eyeballs though. Oh, I'm sorry.
What's your name?
Dennis.
You're Dennis? You'll be 19?
I'm 11.
Chris will be 11, yep.
Ooh, she's plugged in. Juiced up, boy. Ooh. Click on her ticket. Don't push it while you're driving.
No.
You'll go, eh. It's for reverse. You push it, you're eh. Right? They lock up. They don't do nothing. They don't do nothing. Sounds like what you do, nothing.
This guy's dangerous.
Yeah.
You think you are?
I beat you twice already. No big, go home. Go.
All right, is everybody comfortable with their helmets and harnesses?
Yep. I think we are.
Hey, it's going to be a 9-person race. It's going to be pretty packed out there. How fast you go depends 100% on how fast or how safe everyone is driving. If I see everybody smacking into the walls and trying to spin each other out, I'm gonna slow the whole race down. My number one rule out here is safety. If you race too good, then you can race fast. But if you're crashing into walls and into each other, again, it's gonna get slowed down. Do not want that. It's not a very fun race, I promise. All right, just so everybody knows, it's a race for your best lap, not for who comes past the finish line first. I'm gonna bring this row out. I'm gonna space you out at this barrier. So I'm gonna tell someone to stop. Please stop. If you don't stop, I have to stop the whole race. You start from the door. Push down all the way on the gas, please. Thank you.
My man, I need one. I've been racing all day.
Yeah, you go forward.
You got it, man.
Don't tell me what to do.
Go straight down out.
Gotcha, bud. That's right, you better wait. Warm up them tires. Then warm up them tires. Thank you. Man. Race number 4, the last race. Hopefully I do good like I did on the third race. I got first place. We're 22.9 seconds. Came in first. I'll show you guys on the last race. But we're about to start the fourth and final race. 10 laps. Let's do this. You know how bad that is for the batteries?
I can't hear it.
Can you hear that?
Yeah, I think so.
Yes, sir.
Awesome.
Look at that smile though. Ah, snap. Right? That smile says otherwise.
Alright, I got a couple of rules before we get started. Number one, no crashing. We're going to try to keep this as safe as we can. Your speed is totally dependent on how safe you drive. You drive, if you're not hitting the walls, you're not bumping into other people, you can go faster. This will be a 10-lap race. The man made over here is going to have two flags, one white, one checkered. When you make the white flag, that's one lap left. The checkered flag, you're going to slow down and you're apart.
Drive out the gate in front of me. Hey, the floor is. On your left, bud. Oh my god. Oh shit.